What's up, guys? It's Emily. I am on my way to go get coffee. Well, I'm not like on my way yet. I'm about to be. I'm so exhausted today. I don't even know why. Well, I do know why. Tonight, I'm going on a trip and I'm flying, so I have to be at the airport at 5? I should probably find that out, but it's still like morning time, so I've got time. I still have to come home and pack though, which it's okay because I'm a quick packer and I always wait till last minute, so that's kind of normal. But anyways, I'm meeting Hunter and we're gonna get coffee and breakfast and all that. So also, where I live, it's actually burning hot outside. I decided I want to wear sweatpants and I'm actually not very okay with that decision, but at the same time, I feel like it should be more normalized to wear sweatpants year round. I feel like everyone does it. I just probably don't. And that's why this is so crazy to me. I might have to get gas. That freaking sucks, man. I don't know why, but I hate getting gas like so much. So today is just another travel vlog kind of thing, kind of day. I don't think it's gonna be too exciting, but I'm just going and like visiting my dad. So I go back and forth between topics, so please excuse that. It's very hard, I'm sure, to keep track of. I'm going to one of my favorite cafes, so that is literally the freaking best ever. So what's gonna be different about this vlog is I'm actually gonna finish it. My big problem of mine is that I will start a vlog or I'll do a video or something and I just won't do the ending. Like, I'll do the first part of the day, but then I'll forget by the end part of the day. So today I'm not gonna do that. Why are we driving so slow? Everyone's freaking slacking on me today. Slacking? What? I feel like my brain is like mush right now for some reason. Like, what the heck, bro? So I'm really bummed, honestly. I don't know if I've talked about this. Probably not, because I literally never freaking post videos. Like, I never do. But I am. And I mean, it's not like I'm hurting anybody's feelings. Like, nobody... Never mind. I'm gonna stop with like the self-degrading comments because I need to be positive. I squint the heck out of my freaking eyeballs. Alright, sorry about that. I was just gonna make some comment about how I have like no subscribers, but I brought it on myself. I really did. And I always say like I'll see y'all when I get there, but yeah.
When you get back to your house.
Alright, that's Hunter. Alright, we just got coffee at the cafe and on to the next thing today. I just went to buckle myself. That's embarrassing. Oh gosh. Alright, so we're on the way to the airport, right? Well, I'm driving there, but he's like taking me. he's like taking my car back. Long story, doesn't matter. I don't know what I was gonna say, but I'm all packed and stuff. I was gonna do a video of me packing, but for some reason I got like stressed when it came to it, so I didn't really feel like videoing it. That's all I had to say, so just cue the little airport montage.
Huh?
Have you guys eaten dinner?
Yeah.
Oh my gosh, it smells.
Dinner.
Pee pee poo poo check.
Dinner's over, dog. You want some Taco Bell?
Taco Bell.
Okay, I can post you this time, Emily.
Alright, guys, so I'm here now. We stopped at Taco Bell because a black bean crunch wrap with no sour cream or cheese, because that's the way to go, because sour cream's nasty. I get nervous around people, so I start acting weird. And then you put fire sauce on it. This is a mukbang channel now. Okay, you thought. All right, well, if you enjoyed the video, then don't forget to like and subscribe, and I'll catch you guys in the next one. Peace out. Put your
your hand